Whether you're a business owner, photographer, or both, having a place to manage your countless files is crucial. And in a world where we worry that our tech giants are listening to us through our devices, it's also crucial that those files have some privacy. That's why we're bringing you the next generation of cloud storage in today's product showcase. What is good, Sumolings? It is Chris here from AppSumo, and today I am stoked to be telling you about Icedrive, the perfect solution for securely managing your files in the cloud from all kinds of devices. Icedrive lets you automatically upload images from your phone, edit your files from anywhere, and share those files with your peeps using a public link or direct user-to-user sharing. And I'm gonna show you how to do all of the above. But first, I want you to double check that you're already subscribed to the AppSumo YouTube channel and turn on your notifications so you never miss another one of our deals. First, I want to show you Icedrive's web dashboard, which is available from your internet browser. Users can drag and drop their files into the cloud, manage their storage, share files, create publicly accessible links, and loads more. It's super easy to use, and because Icedrive is the only cloud storage service that uses the bulletproof two-fish encryption algorithm, you can rest easy knowing that your files are safe and sound. Now, let's check out Icedrive's Mount app, which is available for Windows now with Mac in the pipeline. In the meantime, Mac users can use the Mac app. All right, so when you download the installer to Windows, a set of drivers will mount a neutral virtual disk drive on your computer. This is where your Icedrive cloud storage lives. To the naked eye, the drive appears exactly the same as a hard disk or USB, except you don't have to worry about misplacing it. You can make changes to your files directly in Icedrive. All changes made in the Mount app will be reflected in the web dashboard, and vice versa. Check it out. When you make edits in your dock, the old file is saved and archived in the version history. And of course, all of your changes are saved across devices in just seconds. Calling all busy professionals. If you want to edit your documents from various devices and locations and know that those documents are protected, then you better get your hands on Icedrive. Boom shakalaka. And in a world where we, two fish, is that a thing? It's one word, two fish.
Yeah, I guess it is.
Two fish encryption. All right.